Welcome to Frozen Altars, Spyro. On behalf of the Ice Fairies, I want to grant you a special power for as long as you stay in our world.
Sold us a laser defense system to protect us from Rhinox. But with these flippers, I can't even turn it on. You'd have no trouble using it, though. Just walk inside. When you're done, press the action button, and you'll walk back out.
Eustace and I were having a snowman building competition when the sorceress brought them to life with a spell. Since then, they've been stomping around building ice walls and generally causing trouble.
Thank you.
to that treasure if you had something to stand on.
Just received word from my little brother. He appears to be having some trouble with a Yeti.
That damn Yeti took my ball. I told him to give it back or you'd kick his lousy butt, but he wouldn't listen. I knew you'd do it. Go and show him not to mess with us. Remember to block his high punches and hit him low when he tries to block. It'll be a three-round match, and when you win, don't let him send you off with a stupid egg.
Two more rounds to go. You're doing great.
You not? Ah, some brother you are. I'm never going to see my ball again, am I? This time, it'll be a three-round match. And when you win, don't let him send you off with a stupid egg. This time, it'll be a three-round match. And when you win, don't let him send you off with a stupid egg.
Thank you.
brother you are. I'm never going to see my ball again, am I? This time, it'll be a 3-round match. And when you win, don't let him send you off with a stupid egg. To go, you're doing great.
Thank you.
Thanks for helping out, Spyro. Why don't you take this? The Rhinox were trying to fry it with a laser, but you stopped them just in time.
Say, Spyro, you're a sports fan, aren't you? As you probably know, Frozen Altars is the birthplace of the great sport of cat hockey. Today's match is sold out, of course, but I just happen to have a spare ticket that I'll sell you for, say, a teensy-weensy markup. Head on in, Spyro. It should be a thrilling match. In fact, I've even placed a little wager on the Rhinox team. Let's just hope the local team doesn't have any last-minute accidents.
I challenged a Rhinox to a traditional game of cat hockey, but I think I sprained my flipper while training. Would you mind taking my place? Great. Freeze the cats and push them into my goal to score.
Done. I think you deserve to keep the Champions Cup.